On behalf of the men and women of the Spring Valley Police Department, we would like to announce the retirement of Detective Kevin Freeman, Division 542. Detective Freeman started his police career in February of 1980 and served the community admirably for the past 32 years. He has shown excellence and dedication not only to the members of his department, but to the residents of Spring Valley. As you enter last shift, we would like to wish you all of the best in your retirement. The Associated Village of Spring Valley Police Department, 1201-91.
Thank you. Everybody for coming. It was an unbelievable surprise, so much respect and thank you.